children, how are you? Today I'm going to explain about term 1 textbook first lesson, that is I am me. Okay, what is the first lesson name? I am me. E is first lesson. Before that, what can you do, what you like and what you can do without your parents' help or anybody's help? What you like? Okay, you like playing, you like reading, or you like watching TV, or you like Tom and Jerry. Okay, like that you will like. Children, you can do any work without your parents' help? You can do? Some works only you can do with your own. Some works you will do with your parents' help. What you will do without your parents' help? Can anyone say to me? Okay. Writing. If teacher given homework, you can write by your own. And when you are in nursery or you are in LKG or UKG, you are taking your parents' help and you are doing the homework. Yes or no? Yes. And now she, your mother will go into bath, doing bath. But now you are doing bath by yourself. Yes or no? So day by day what happened, you are growing up. Okay? Now we will discuss about one by one. Okay children? So first, I am me. In this we have ourself. Ourself, yourself. Okay? Introduction about yourself. In introduction, what is the first thing we have to say? Name. Okay, my name is, my name is me, Nagajyoti. So children, you have to say first, if you are introducing by yourself, first you have to say your name. My name is Sandy, or my name is Nagajyoti, or my name is so and so. Like this you have to say. Okay, after that, my parents are, my parents are, here you have to say your mother name and you have to say your father name. Okay, now they are your parents, no? Mummy and daddy are your parents, so you have to say your mummy name and daddy name. Okay, they are your parents. Next, about yourself. I have dash hair. Which type of hair do you have, children? I have a long. Or if you have short hair, I have a short hair. It is describing about your hair. Okay, children. Next, address. I live in Pragati Nagar, or I live in Hyderabad, or I live in Mumbai, or I live in Kurnool. Okay, I live in Madras. Like this you have to say. I live in Nash. Which, in which place you are living, that place name you have to write here. Okay, and here you have to paste your photo. Okay, now how is your photo when compared to last 2 years? Anything is changed? Did you grown up? Yes, little bit you will be grown. Okay children, so this is about yourself. Okay, my name is, my parents are, I have long hair or short hair, I live in so and so place. Okay, and phone number. Okay children, my friends, my hobbies, these all are your self. Okay, what is the first one you have to say if you want to describe about yourself? My name is, my parents are, I have long or short hair,
అరే నేను హైదరాబాద్ అడ్రస్ పద్మపుర తిమ్మాపూర్ ఏమిటి సెల్ నెంబర్ మై ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఆర్ హూ ఇస్ యువర్ బెస్ట్ ఫ్రెండ్ ఓకే యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ యువర్ బెస్ట్ ఫ్రెండ్ నేమ్ ఆర్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు సే యువర్ బెస్ట్ ఫ్రెండ్ నేమ్ ఆర్ యువర్ హాబీస్ వాట్ ఆర్ యువర్ హాబీస్ చిల్డ్రన్ యువర్ హాబీస్ మే బీ వాచింగ్ టీవీ ఆర్ రీడింగ్ బుక్స్ ఆర్ ప్లేయింగ్ ఆర్ ఫైటింగ్ ఆర్ జంపింగ్ ఆర్ డాన్సింగ్ ఓకే ఆర్ లిసనింగ్ మ్యూజిక్ ఇస్ ఆల్ విల్ కమ్స్ అండర్ హాబీస్ ఓకే This is about yourself. Our next topic is I am special. I am special. See children, everybody are special. So everyone is special. I am special and you are special and that boy is special. Okay? So everyone are same? No, everyone are different. See, if I show my hands only, see my fingers? This is different, this is different and this is different, this is different. So every finger is different. In the same way in your class also, if one girl have white, if one girl have black and one girl have fair, okay, like this there will be their skin color and one girl have long hair, one girl have short hair and one girl have curve. So they are different. So everybody has their own special activity. So see our fingers, we have all fingerprints are same? No, everybody fingerprints are same. Every fingerprint is not same. There may be a slight difference. That's why in other card we will keep our fingerprints or eyes, they are taking the eyes photographs, etc. Okay, so everybody are special in everything. So some may are like dancing, they are special in dancing. Okay, Michael Jackson, how he will dance, he is very nice dancer. Okay, so everybody has a special quality in them. Children, in you also there may be special quality. Some child may have drawing and some are best in cricket, okay, cricket. Everybody are special in one activity. In your class, one boy will read very well. He is first rank in the class and he is very clever. But one more boy will be in playing, in football. Okay, so like that, everybody are special in every activity. Okay, children. So children, now one more topic is growing up. What is mean by growing up? See, when you're born, you are a small baby. Okay, year by year, day by day, month by month, we are growing. How we are growing? With our age. With age, okay, with age we become bigger. Okay children, with age we are growing bigger and grow older. This is called growing up. What is mean by growing up? With age. So when you born, don't have age, just a day's babies, after that month babies, after 1 year, okay, with age, you got 1 year age, 2 years, 3 years, when you are now, you have maybe 7 or 8 years, okay, so growing up with our age, we become bigger. When you are born, you are small baby, after that you are going into some height, okay, bigger, and growing older. Now your father is there and your grandfather is there. How is your grandfather? He is older. He totally grown up into old. Okay. So day by day, month by month, year by year, if we are growing with age, that is called growing up. Okay. You understand? Every year we are growing a little bit growth. Okay, children. This is called growing up. your nails will grow, your hair will grow, okay, you will grow, everything, your body will grow, okay, na? So this is called growing up. So children, similarities and hobbies, okay, similarities. So everybody are same? No. So, but in your house when you born, your grandmother or grandfather will say you are just like your mother, your nose is just like your father, or your hobbies are just like your uncle, like this they will say. So every family members have similarities with their members, okay. If you have hair, the hair looks like your mother. If you face, your face will look like your father. So these are the similarities, okay. Differences also will be there. Even twins also have different likes, different hobbies, different friends, okay. If twins, two twins are there, means they will cry at a time, but they don't like the same food, okay. So we have similarities and differences also in us, okay. Hobbies, hobbies will give us entertainment, enjoyment, everything. What are the hobbies? Dancing, jumping, cycling, playing, these all are hobbies, okay. Watching TV, if you see any cartoon networks like Tom and Jerry or Marsha and Bear, these all things will make you happy. Children, one more topic I will explain in our first lesson, that is happy things and sad things. What makes you happy? If your mother will prepare a cake, you feel very happy. Yes or no? So, and now I will say any five happy things which you are, it makes you happy. Okay. If your father will bring toys for you, you will be very happy. Yes or no? Yes. So, like that only, if you are happy, you will be grow very well. Okay. What makes you sad? If your mother scold you, you feel sad. Okay. If your father forgot to bring anything for you, you feel very sad. Yes or no, children? Okay. So what makes you happy? If your mother bring clothes for your birthday, if your friends came to your house suddenly, you will be very surprised and happy. Yes or no? Okay. And what makes you sad? If teacher scolds you, if teacher beats you, if you not do homework or anything, so you feel very sad. Okay, children. Now, what makes you happy in your school? If friends brought and gave anything to you, surprisingly, you feel very happy. Yes or no? So, what are the different special friends you have? Special quality friends. Okay. Who is the tallest child in your class? Who is the shortest boy in your class? Who has long hair in your class? Okay, these are the special characters in them. And who is the quietest girl? She will not make any noise. She is sitting very silently. Okay, so you have to form a table in your notebook. Okay, write here tallest, quietest and long hair. Okay, beside that you have to write the names. I will show you on the board. Now you have to copy it. Okay, children. Special futures and friends' names. Okay, so who is the tallest child in your class? You have to write the name here. Okay, and quietest. Who is the quietest girl or boy in your class? She is not making any noise. Okay, always sitting very silently. She is not disturbing others. And who has long hair? Who is the smallest girl? Or shortest girl? Okay, who is a clever girl?
or clever boy. Clever means who are reading very well. Okay. Who is the tallest girl in your class or tallest boy in your class? Who is the quietest? Means not making any noise. Tallest means very height when compared to all the children in the class. Who is the tallest one? Okay. Who has long hair and fair? Who has fair? Girl or boy? You have to write your friends' names only. Okay. Or children in your class. You can write anything. In your house you have friends, no? You can write their names also. Okay. Once again I will say special characters or special features or your friends' names or classmates' names. Tallest girl in the class, quietest boy in the class, long hair, shortest girl, clever and fair. Okay. You understand, children? So these are the special things they have in them. Children, now you are in your school. So whenever you explain about yourself, you have to say about your school also. Okay? My school name is... So once again, I will give homework for you. About yourself. Once again, I will explain the lesson. Okay? About yourself. First one is name. My name is, okay, class. I'm studying in, okay. My parents are, okay. Next, my school name is, my name is Nash. I'm studying in Nash. My parents are. My school name is Nash. Okay. My class teacher name is okay. My best friend is my hobbies are Dash. This is the homework for you. Okay, you have to fill this one and you have to post it again. What is the first one? My name is. And what is the second one? I am studying in. Which class are you studying, children? Do you know? Now you are studying in second class. Okay. Who are your parents? What is your mother name and father name? You have to write in this column, in this blank. In which school you are studying, you know, your school name? My school name is Prati Vidya Niketan. Okay. My class teacher name is, do you know your class teacher? You have to write here. My best friend is, who is your best friend? And what are your hobbies? What is your hobbies? Okay, you have to write in this dashes. Okay, children, this is about yourself. This is the homework for you. Thank you. Have a nice day, children. Okay.